Hey, what's up guys, Perfect Imagery here, bringing you a vlog. So yeah, this is in fact the face behind the voice, and I apologise in advance. But basically, the reason why I'm bringing you a vlog is because I've literally got no gameplay. So, hey dog. I've literally got no gameplay on my hard drive, bar some, like a 20 minutes worth of Dead Space 3 gameplay. The first co-op mission, which Laddie and I missed in our playthrough. Not that you've seen it, because he refuses to upload the fucking thing. Hey, dog. And so, yeah, that's why I'm bringing you a vlog. Purely because I didn't want to upload it until he uploaded the part that we missed. Just so you'd get all of them and... You getting comfortable there, dog? Yeah, that just happened. So... yeah, that's that. Also wanted you guys to... First of all, I've got to thank you guys for the guys who stuck with me. Whether if you forgot about my channel, then therefore forgot to press the unsubscribe button, or that you were just waiting and hoping that I'd upload something, which I haven't done, bar a couple of minor videos, which I had fun making, but then I understand it's not what you've subscribed to me for. You've subscribed to me for that. So, which I'm not really playing anymore. I also haven't been recording any multiplayer gameplay because I don't have Xbox Live anymore. And my PS3 refuses, when it's plugged into the component cables, refuses to play in HD. And I was like, oh, I can't have that, so it won't record in HD either. So that's the reason why I haven't recorded any PS3. Otherwise, yeah, I would have hopped on to AC3 on my PS3. Yes, I've got AC3 on my PS3. Free games, shut up. So I would have hopped onto there, maybe played Simple Deathmatch, just because I can't play. I can't play AC multiplayer on a PS3 because of the triggers. So, or the shoulder buttons. They're just, yeah, I don't like them. So yeah, that's why I haven't recorded any PS3. Anyway, now that that's out of the way, I just want to address a couple of things whilst I've got you guys here. So next-gen console, I'm currently waiting to see how each one plays out. At the moment, I'm more inclined to get PS4, but I'll probably do what I did with this console generation and get both at some point. So there was a rumor going around that there was a PS4 Vita bundle, so I might get that because YOLO. So yeah, that brings me to my new lineup of videos. I can confirm I am getting AC4. I'm not spending a cent on it, so très bien. Yeah, so whether or not I do videos on them, that's a completely different story. Depends on if I'm enjoying it or whatever. I'm sure Caddy will be making videos on it come day one. They won't get it until the 1st of November, I think. So, and I'll have it, which is a Friday, and I get it on a Wednesday. And Sharp America, who cares that you get it on the 29th? Your 29th is my 30th, so... yeah, so that's a thing. And Destiny. I want to do a Destiny playthrough-ish kind of thing. It's probably just going to be a selection of clips of me and Laddie shouting at each other, just because that's what they usually turn out to be. But... yeah, that's a thing. I've just noticed that my room looks kind of... well, that way. Because... yeah, ignore it. It's not an illusion. But my house is not slanted like that. Yeah. So anyway, AC4, Destiny. Those are things. Yay. So that begs the next question is... what do you guys want to see on my channel? I know Assassin's Creed is what I'm known for. I know there's another Abstergo story video, but I can't actually access it on my Xbox, and I haven't worked out how to make my components high definition. Like, when I've got it on, like, the XMB, it's in HD. The moment it starts playing a game, it goes standard definition, and I have no idea why, so I've got to try and sort out that. Then again, it might just be Dark Souls fucking up on PS3. Who knows? But yeah, what do you guys want to see? Feedback would be great. yeah, that's essentially all I really had to talk about. So I'll just say what games I'm looking forward to. Watch Dogs. I might do some videos on that. I'm going to get it on my PS3. Again, it depends on whether or not I can fix the problems I'm having with my PS3. So, yeah. Oh, and Watch Dogs and AC4 are both getting unboxings. So you guys can look forward to that. And I won't have this crappy setup. I'll actually have it like I had with my Dishonored and ACR unboxings. So those are things. X and Y... I'm going to leave my 3DS friend code in the description so you guys can add me, so we can battle, trade, and shit like that. I don't know which one of the two I'm going to get yet. Usually I get both, but as I don't have two 3DSs, there's really no point. I know Laddie is getting X, and Caddy's getting Y, which really fucked me off because that doesn't give me a definite answer as to what I'm getting yet. But it depends on what exclusives you get. At the moment, leaning more towards Y. But then again, blue is my thing, so... As you can tell by the wall. So, there's X. But fuck you, fairy types! No, I'm kidding. It's about time Dragon got nerfed. By not just Dragon and Ice. But yeah, and there's also Destiny, obviously. So, that's the shit I'm looking forward to. I'm skeptical about AC4, but everything we have shown so far points it in the right direction of being the game we've been looking forward to since AC2. So yeah, that's the thing. Anyway, that's it. C'est fini. Anyway, check out the links in the description. Oh, itchy back. I've been doing shit with my major project, which is a desk. Anyway, check out the links in the description to my Twitter and Facebook. I've got a Facebook page now, so that's there. That's a thing. And yeah, I'm going to leave it at that. Anyway, have a good one, guys, and I shall see you guys later.